Please make their way backstage for a second. I appreciate that. Now, we've been in your town for 3 months here, and I want to recognize some people that are here and some people that you're really going to get to know their names in the next year. We're doing the Million Dollar Quartet, okay? It's the history of rock and roll right here. And I think we've done your town proud and the story very proud. First, I want to introduce you to the guy that plays the legendary Sam Phillips, the man who pressed the wax. Chad Michael Murray is here with us this evening. Playing his lovely wife is Jennifer Holland. She will be playing the lovely Becky. Give her a round of applause. Sam's right-hand woman, Marion, will be played by Margaret Ann Florence. Very, very funny. You will know these names very shortly with this. Now, I also want you to give a few more rounds of applause. Stay with me, okay? First of all, our executive producers and our writers, Leslie Greif, Gil Grant, Colin Escott, and Charles Height. They brought these words to life and wrote a beautiful story. And then we have had it directed by the master director and master filmmaker of films like The Mission, The Killing Fields. We're all better actors for having him here, and he turned your town back to 1952. Please, a round of applause for the legendary Roland Joffe. Hello, love! And then I want you to applaud. I want one more big applause, and this is the most important part, man. We get to play great characters. I get to play Colonel Tom Parker. The kids you're about to see get to play Elvis, Carl Perkins, Jerry Lee Lewis, Johnny Cash. Okay, they're all wonderful actors. But let me tell you who does the work, man. The crew. The fucking crew. Makeup, sound, lights. These guys and girls have been battle-tested in Memphis, Jennifer. They have filmed in fucking thunderstorms. They have filmed in 100-degree heat in abandoned buildings because Leslie, our producer, doesn't seem to think that's a fucking problem. This is nothing! We have filmed in Arkansas where the mosquitoes could carry my fat ass across the river. And we're still fucking here, and we've made a great project, okay? So let the crew hear it one time. Plays Johnny Cash, Drake Milligan plays Elvis Presley, the Lees Brothers, Jonah and Christian play Jerry Lee Lewis and Jimmy Swaggart. And one more round of applause for our musical director, Mr. Chuck Mead, who's just been amazing. He brought us the sound that lights the sky. Now, it would not be right for me to introduce the Million Dollar Quartet because I wasn't the cat who did that. The cat who did that was a relative of Sam's, and his name was Dewey Phillips. And he was the DJ out here that was crazy enough to play rock and roll for the first time over the airwaves. So Kier O'Donnell is who plays Dewey Phillips, and I thought it only right for him to introduce you to the Million Dollar Quartet. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Dewey Phillips to the stage.
They ain't been heard no place, no time, bar none. WHBQ's been playing a record every night. Mr. Jojo Cooey down at Poplar Tunes says he can't hardly keep it in stock. Now, tonight we're brought to you by CV Beer. Champagne Velvet. This right here is best beer money can buy. You can drink it now or hell, freeze for later. Just make sure you always got a case or two on hand. And if you can't fit it between your two lips, just crack a rib and pour it right in. Oh, wow. Now, look, these Bobby Sox gals are going to be clawing at these boys like ice cream sundaes filled with Marlon Brando's. No further ado, here is the Million Dollar Quartet.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. You get ready,
I'll go catch go,
but don't you step in my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, you can knock me down, slap on my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but I'm on the opening shoes. Step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, it's blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Yeah, blue, blue,
train was mine. I bet I'd move it all a little further down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Just shake it around a little bit, you know? Cause that's when you have flat out got something, baby. Let's go!
CMT, and I'm Kurt Parker, now available for bookings. Good night, you guys. Thank you.